Well, thousands of country music fans packed the Moody Center for the CMT Awards last night. Celebrities included Melissa Etheridge, Emma Roberts. They came to town for the show. They had a tribute to the late Toby Keith, performed by Brooks and Dunn, Lainey Wilson, and Sammy Hagar. This makes it the second year in a row the CMTs have come to the Moody Center after being in Nashville for the 20 years prior.